To get your truths to gate. Looks up on your ways out of here.
Snake, bird, beetle. Bitch, I'm only following you.
Combination you got from Nails. So I'm not recognized. I have to take the back way, but I'll catch up with you at the factory.
I know, I'm fucking late because I don't have anything.
Carrying some plans. If you find them, bring them back here. They may be the key to all of this. When you go into the place, head to your right and down the ramp. Look out, he's got a lot of his boys down there.
Thank you.
You know it, they are blueprints, but of Newgate Prison?
Baxter points to an area on the blueprints where a note reads, "Enter here."
Wait a minute, he wants to break someone out of there? That can't be good for any of us. Breaking someone out of Newgate Prison is bad news for everyone. Even a sneak like me knows it. You'd better defeat Pops before he can pull it off. By now, Pops is probably in a secret room upstairs. I bet my last pint of milk that's where he's hiding. When you walk in, make sure you go to the left and up the ramp.
Side of the door. If I don't hear the secret knock, you're not getting by.
A secret knock? How was I supposed to know? Actually, Pops has a lot more security than he used to. He must be into something really big these days. Brady the Sneak works directly under Pops, so he will know the secret knock. Defeat him, and you can go up against Pops himself. He's usually playing cards in a warehouse down the street. You'll have to go through the factory to get there. Go to your right and down the ramp, and head out the back entrance.